YouTube. It's recording. Sure. I'm here with a retainer update. Look, my new case is blue. And this, the only difference is, one second. Okay, I got it. It's okay. These ones, my old ones, you can see it's still the one with the little hole and it's clear and stuff. And look how smoothly it goes in. No problem. Other one, my new one I got, watch how hard it is to put it in. Wow, it's tight. And I have a big lisp, so I'm going to take this out. But I've taken that out. What I can tell you is this one is made with a different material than the regular stuff they use. And it's a lot thicker. This tooth, right here, see this? It kind of moved. So they gave me this one to push it back into place. It worked. You should ask your orthodontist if they make these. I don't think it has a name. Just ask them if they have anything that is thicker. And it does make your teeth a little sore, but it was worth it because, I mean, really, retainers or braces? You tell me. I'm going to go with the retainers. I'm pretty much done with braces. I'm going to start answering your questions, and I have to look at my computer, which is right here. So, sorry if it's a little weird. Okay, Zulugaps. That username asked me, how long do you have to wear retainers? The answer to that question is until you die. And I'm not kidding. You have to wear retainers till literally you're dead or don't have teeth anymore. You have to wear your retainers for 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, so 24/7. And you have to do that. I had to do it for 6 weeks. Some people might have to do it a little longer. It just depends, I think. After that, you only have to wear them at night. And then after, like, a year, you can wear them every other night and so on and so forth. Just basically when your teeth aren't feeling like they're together, how straight, then, yeah. I don't want to pay for braces again. Well, I don't want my parents to pay for braces again, so I'd wear your retainers. Another great question. J Blue Ridges Somely Hig asked me, sorry, some of these are hard to pronounce, asked me, I have a retainer, and it's called a functional retainer, but I need to come back to my dentist every month to tighten it up. I don't wear braces, just a retainer that needs to tighten every month. Is your retainer need tightening every month too, like mine? That would be a no. Since I had braces before, my teeth are already in place, so I just need a retainer to keep them in place so they won't move back to how they were before. The one you probably have is here where my orthodontist calls it Visalign, which is an invisible braces system that works on your teeth like a retainer, but you have it like shifts your teeth. I don't know, my friend's mom has it. I've seen it before. It's like a retainer. Where is my retainer cases? Somewhere over. Okay, never mind. But I seriously don't know where I put them. There's a piano right next to me. Okay. It's like a retainer, but it has, like, little bumps on the inside to, like, shift certain teeth a certain way so other teeth can be shifted. I don't know. That's just how it works. So, yeah, Visalign, I think, is what you have. Really Being Rainbow 123 asked me, hey, does getting your braces off hurt? Please help getting them off in 2 weeks. Actually, it does not hurt, as some people might say it does. Just the glue, getting off the glue that keeps your brackets down actually was kind of uncomfortable just because they have to, like, scrape it off and, yeah. On my other braces video, if you haven't seen that, it's on my profile. It's called I Just Got My Braces Off and, oh, where was it? Meg913 asked me, How many times did you brush your teeth a day with your braces because your teeth are perfect? First of all, thank you. No, I'm just kidding. I brush my teeth twice a day, and with my braces on, I didn't really floss at all because it's so difficult how they teach you how to, like, loop it through and turn it around. It took, like, 20 minutes to do, so I'm like, no thanks. So, I just brush my teeth twice a day, no whitening toothpaste unless you want little white dots or little yellow dots in your teeth where your brackets were because you can't brush under your brackets. My friend has braces right now, and she has this long toothpaste filler upper thingy. I don't know. I'll have to ask her what the name of it is. It's this long tube with a little nozzle that they have at the dentist that, like, sprays water and, like, pressurizes your teeth. She has one of those, like, portable, and she does it in her mouth every night, and it's supposed to be equal to flossing. So she doesn't floss either. She just used that little power tool thingamabob. So you guys should probably get one. I'll post the name. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, I will look into that for you. So thanks for watching. If you have any more questions or requests, comment. I'm going to guess. Rate. If not rate, then subscribe or subscribe. I have no... I don't know where it goes, but... Here I